It was early evening in Louisville, Kentucky. A UPS cargo jet had just lifted off into the twilight sky on its way to Honolulu. Moments later, witnesses saw fire trailing from one of its engines. Seconds after that, the jet rolled left and disappeared behind a line of warehouses. What followed would mark one of the deadliest cargo plane crashes in recent years. This is UPS Flight 2976. UPS Flight 2976, operated by a McDonnell Douglas MD-11 freighter, a wide-body trijet built for long-range cargo operations. On November 4, 2025, the aircraft, registered N259UP, departed Louisville Muhammad Ali International Airport shortly after 8:30 p.m., bound for Honolulu with three crew members on board. Takeoff appeared normal at first, but just seconds after rotation, the aircraft began to yaw left, with witnesses reporting flashes beneath the left wing and a trail of sparks. Moments later, the jet entered a steep bank and disappeared from radar. It crashed less than a mile from the runway, striking an industrial complex and erupting into flames that spread through several nearby buildings. Emergency crews rushed to the scene, but the fire, fueled by the fully loaded fuel tanks, was intense. Multiple buildings were destroyed, and several ground workers were injured. Tragically, all three crew members aboard Flight 2976 lost their lives. In the days following the crash, the National Transportation Safety Board deployed a go team to Louisville, joined by the FAA and UPS Airlines safety investigators. Both flight recorders, the cockpit voice and flight data recorders, were recovered in good condition and sent to Washington, D.C. for analysis. At an early press briefing, NTSB officials confirmed that the aircraft experienced a significant anomaly seconds after takeoff but stopped short of identifying a cause. Preliminary evidence shows the number one engine, the left side unit, detached from the wing shortly after liftoff. Investigators are examining whether this separation led to damage of surrounding fuel, hydraulic, or control systems, resulting in the rapid loss of control. The debris field stretched along the departure path, with fragments of the left engine assembly discovered nearly 1,000 feet before the main impact site. Engine manufacturer representatives have joined the inquiry, focusing on structural fatigue, mounting hardware, and vibration history to determine what caused the detachment. Meanwhile, maintenance and operational data are being reviewed, including inspection logs, crew training records, and recent flight hours on the airframe. So far, no mechanical or procedural fault has been confirmed. The MD-11 is a proven workhorse of the cargo industry, but it demands precision. Its long fuselage, high-mounted engines, and sensitive center of gravity make it challenging during takeoff and climb. Any asymmetry in thrust at low altitude leaves almost no room for recovery, a vulnerability the investigation will consider carefully. Radar and ADS-B data indicate the aircraft reached about 100 to 175 feet above ground level before beginning its final descent, with the entire sequence lasting less than a minute, according to early tracking data. As the NTSB continues its work, officials caution that a final report, determining the exact sequence and probable cause, will take many months. For now, the focus remains on how a modern, well-maintained freighter suffered such a catastrophic failure so soon after takeoff. A routine night flight that ended within sight of the runway. What do you think really happened to UPS Flight 2976? Let us know in the comments below.